Welcome back to Command & Conquer Dawn of Tomorrow, and welcome to the first mission for the Americans. An arms dealer has been supplying our resistance forces in these mountains for several weeks. Two more forces have moved in and plan to shut down his operation. We must rally our troops and retake the arms dealer's airstrip. Without it, our campaign here is doomed. Tomorrow cannot be allowed to push us back any longer. Locate and secure the airstrip. Destroy all enemy structures. The airstrip and the southwestern base must survive.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Alright.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Here we go. Got some tanks here. Who doesn't like start with some tanks instead of just infantry? Oh, there we go. Also, the same goes for the Tomorrow Force because they have a... Why are you... You know what? How about you become a different team, because you just... As soon as you move close to the tank, you're just going to get yourself killed because you have no range. Okay, good, 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 good. Just the more of you here. You know what? You just stay here. The rest of you can take care of this guy here. Okay. Time to murder you. You can die as well, thank you. That's nice, nice, nice. So you get yourself repaired here. There we go. Good to know. Let's just sell our defenses here. Let's get some bazooka troopers here. You can get yourself repaired and you come over here, because this base will come under attack in the very near future. We also have access to Navy SEALs, which is nice. And we will now receive reinforcements. Oh, let's maybe actually repair these towers here. That would be helpful. There we go. Okay, let's have you hang around here.
Okay.
You get yourself repaired. So we will receive reinforcements, but they will come in here automatically. So we will not... So we will not just receive... What's happening here? Oh dear, tanks. It's not so cool. On the other hand, as long as they don't crush our infantry, they actually stand no chance whatsoever. There we go, goodbye. So, these guys have been repaired. Nice, nice. You got a third tank. That's pretty good. You come over here because we can probably use you to mow down these guys here. Then again, the APC. So the Hammer, not the APC. So the Hammer now has the... Don't think I've mentioned that explicitly before with the Americans. The Hammer has the... The Apaches and the Guard Towers gun. So it's significantly more powerful. It's same cost as a light tank and an APC, but it's much more powerful. So, oh, and we already got an artillery piece here. Nice. You hide here, please. And I guess we're going to get a couple more Navy SEALs here, because what else would we get, really? And we're just going to wait for some more reinforcements to arrive. That's nice. And let's build some bazooka troopers here, because what else would we buy, really? These parts of the map here are connected, but we'll have to... What do we have here? We've got one of these guys. We could attack this guy with artillery, but quite frankly, we're probably going to get ourselves toasted before we do any significant damage. Let's not do that. Here we go. So let's just wait until we have a couple more units here. Especially these tanks, we're going to need those.
Cruise missile ready.
Nice, nice. So we could just kill... You know what, let's just do it. I mean, the cruise missile is not that powerful. It's good to know that we still have a navy. The cruise missile is not that powerful in the first place, and if you don't use it now, then it's going to take longer for it to recharge. So we may as well just go for it.
Unit ready. Building. Unit ready, building.
So I think we have enough. Let's maybe wait for one more tank, and then we should have enough forces to at least move somewhere. Let's maybe save some money for repairs and whatnot. Let's not overdo it. So arms dealer still dealing arms. That's good to know. Yeah, infantry stands no chance here against what I have. So let's see how much they have up north. After we kill these guys here, that is. Yeah, you have no chance. I tried to get past those APCs and that artillery. Not going to happen. Was it a flame tank? That was a flame tank. Wasn't it? Okay, so more of you guys here. And now you're all dead. Nice, got some more of these. So you just gather here. You come over here. Some more tanks, that's fine as long as we repair stuff here. Yeah, this really isn't the problem. But let's see how much stuff they have here. So they have more. Okay, so let's kill you here. Oh, you're in artillery range. That was a mistake, a horrible mistake on your end. Okay, let's get through here. Kill this guy. Okay, got another one of you. Let's maybe go home because this is a bit too hot. Yeah, we're going to lose some stuff here, aren't we? Or maybe we're not. Okay, oh, yeah, I lost that one, artillery piece. That's fine. Okay, you need repairs, most definitely. So do you. Let's maybe wait for one or two more units here to show up. Did I repair these properly? I did now.
Reinforcements have arrived.
That's nice. More artillery. So let's fix you. It takes forever, of course. Let's just save this up because we don't really have any targets here to fire at. That's nice. Another one of these. So who else needs repairs? Probably you here first, and then this Hummer here. It's a Hummer, it's not a Light Scout. Or is it? Nope, it's a Humvee, it's not a Light Scout. Yeah, this mod here is living on the edge. Then again, it's not really modified from the original game, so I doubt whoever owns the brand name here is going to sue whoever uses the name in mods, really, especially if it's based on a game that actually has it. So that seems a bit ridiculous. So I don't think they would have sued the EA over making the remasters. But you know what? Maybe occasionally it's better to be careful. I certainly don't blame anyone for that. Let's put it that way. So you go north. You're going to do some more. We'll see what you do. Oh well, kids. Maybe you know what? Let's just get over here. Let's maybe destroy you. That might be the correct use. There we go. This church here, I guess, is on our side, but you know what? The rules are the rules. Sorry. There. Let's destroy this. Don't need any these here. There we go. Let's gun you down. A lot of money. We're going to spend some more of that soon. Okay, so not sure whether I like this situation. Okay, so let's try to kill the artillery. Because that's easier. Oh, damn, that's a lot of artillery. Do not like where this is going. Ooh. Yeah, okay, so these are all going to die. Yeah, that was not so great. I mean, we think we still have enough force left to hold the line here, but... Or maybe we don't, because this was not so great. No. Also, you were supposed to get yourself repaired at one point, but you clearly didn't. Or someone else came after us here. Yeah, this is not so hot. Okay. Yeah, this is not a great situation here. Okay, you gun these guys down. You just kill this artillery here. There we go. Yep. Oh, wow. I lost a lot there. So you help me out here. Ooh, there's more infantry here. That's okay. We have these Hummers here for that. But we should probably be a bit more conservative now. Even though, I guess these guys are almost gone now, but still. So we lost one tower here because I didn't pay attention. That just happens. So you've been fixed. Nice, nice. We don't really need to fix you. Wait, that was unit ready. That wasn't. Reinforcements have arrived. Okay, so you go to the front line here. That's nice, nice, nice. Okay, so we're going to wait until we have a couple more guys here. So we want enough guys to hold the line here and also to push north. So let's be a bit more conservative. If there's another attack like that, we may or may not survive it. So let's make sure we do. Some more of you here. Let's fix you. We don't have anything else to do right now anyway. Let's just build more of those seals. And just some more minigunners. Yeah, whatever, let's just use it on this tank here, because why not?
Naval forces are
I said I didn't like that, but then again, this tank here is almost dead, so that's fine with me. Okay, ooh, three of these here. Ah, not sure whether I like that. Yeah, that was not so great. Ooh, this guy here too, I forgot about that. Let's kill you first, because you're almost dead anyway. Okay, you need to get yourself repaired, because you're smoking. The rest of you are in okay shape, so yeah, let's not overdo it. I mean, all of these guys here are obviously going to die as soon as like a single flame tank shows up here, but what can you do? So, who else needs repairs? You do, probably. Sure is, and it doesn't matter. Occasionally you get these in really, really short intervals. Not quite sure what determines that, but yeah, okay, so they apparently attack us regularly here with multiple... Okay, there's another flame tank, so let's see how we perform against that. Building. We'll just have to see. You come over here. Unit ready. I mean, we do have the money. We just need the quantity here, but yeah, if the regular attacks with three medium tanks here, we definitely need a defense force here before we can move anywhere. And if I want to hold the line here, I want vehicles for that as well, not just infantry. Hello. Yep. That wasn't actually that bad. I mean, but this is a ton of infantry. This is actually worth quite a lot. This is quite a huge army, isn't it? There we go, that's just what I need. I probably want like three of these to hold the line here. And also these guys here to hold the line here. Then at least we should be able to get out of here and maybe push into their base, which I guess has to be here. Okay, there's three of these guys, that's not the problem. Yeah, we got this indeed. Okay, got another one of you. So let's just get a strike force here. Unit lost. Cruise missile ready. Unit lost. So we could use that on something, but we don't really have anything to use it on, so let's just leave it at this. Should have built your airstrip like right here. But never mind. Also, if this was red alert, we would 100% have naval landings here in the mountains. Okay, it's got two of these here. You know what, let's just push out. Can't wait forever. What's happening here? Just more of you. That's fine. Goodbye. So, let's take everyone and move out indeed. You get over here. You move north and don't do anything stupid. Someone died here, wherever that was. Here's some bridges. Flame guys, okay, well there goes all my infantry if that happens again. Let's see. Oh, another church. You know the rules. Nothing. Okay, what a disappointment. In any case. So here we are, we can link up now. Okay, let's just have you hang out here. You should be able to take these guys here, no problem, I think. Could you please? Okay, fine, come over here. Okay, maybe that wasn't so great, but whatever. Okay, let's send you north as well. Then send you south, and you north instead. You do a little bit of recon here. Just in case. We missed some. Oh, there we go. It's propaganda center. So let's take that over. So we can do some propagandering here. There we go. Third tank here. Didn't I send? Oh, yeah. You're stuck here, obviously. That had to happen. Of course, that's just how it is. You help me out here, please. Actually lost that tank there, but what can you do? This is still fine. We can recover from this.
Tomorrow building captured.
I don't think that really got me much. There's another medium tank there. So you go down here as well. You join us here. Okay, I think we just need more stuff for a push here. Don't get stuck here again. We had that exact same situation later on. Earlier, I mean, not later. And goodbye. So you replace that guy, thank you. You hang out here with us. And I guess we can just build more infantry, especially considering how much we already have. So what's your stats? So you're almost dead, you just do some recon here. That actually missed you, nice. Do you wanna help me out here? That would be great, thank you. Okay, so you, oh, really? You managed to just kill those guys? That wasn't actually so bad. Let's get a couple more of you. Did we ever... No. Yeah, oh yeah, the guy I wanted to repair just died at one point. Nice, 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 nice. I don't have APCs, otherwise this would be a nice place for an APC rush. What can you do? You want, you come down here. You join me here. And one of you can join me here as well. And these guys are so fast that they can even...
Unit ready.
That they can even do this without getting directly to one another's way. You stay here. I don't want to lose this airstrip now. So that would be really bad. Because we need to keep it alive. Okay, you come up here. Then let's just build some more seals in the meantime. Yeah, but this base here seems to be fine now, which is good with me. We want a nice safe base here. So we're gonna sacrifice four of you here. And we'll see. We just rush into their base here, which doesn't seem to be that terribly well secured against fast units. So let's see what you can do there. Just ignore this readout here. Don't wanna mess with that. Just go down here. Oh wow, you can tear down concrete. Didn't know that, but evidently you can. Okay. Okay, you destroy that. This might actually limit their attack, but I'm not quite sure about that. Also, you're not quite as good against this flame tank here as I thought you would be, but you're good enough. Okay, so we've got you here, that so we should have no trouble securing that. Oh, there's another crate in there, nice. So we'll see whether you can attack this factory. Oh, no. No, we attacked this tank here, which is bad because we can't. Actually, you know what? We can attack on the arms factory, because arms factory is just such a weak building. It's incredible just how weak that is. There we go, and let's just damage their construction out a little bit, even though it's not going to do much, is it? Or maybe we can... Yeah, whatever. So let's see. There we go, got another one of you here. But you know what? They don't have that much here, so I think we can just make a push. So you... I mean, they might rebuild this, but yeah. So especially because we have four tanks, even though one of them is a bit damaged. That's not actually that bad. So let's get over here. You just join us here. And yeah, I think we can take the readouts. And we also have a naval strike ready for that. So you just come over here. So I'm gonna burn through some infantry there, that's for sure. What are you doing? And the answer is we don't know. So, but firstly, we're going to murder you. We may as well take care of that before we... So you know what? Can you attack the readout from a distance and damage it faster than... Oh, wow. That's a lot of readout damage that is being dealt there. You know what? You just get yourself killed here. Thank you very much. Oh, wow. You can't withstand that bombardment for forever, can you? No, you cannot. And they're not rebuilding this either. Yes, Hey, didn't like that, did you? Well, what are you gonna do about it? You know what, just blow that up. You know what, let's blow everything up. We're strong enough to just overrun them here. Let's destroy this papier-mâché arms factory. I can't believe how weak... I know it, but I can't believe how weak the arms factory is. It's incredible. Hey there, a single infantry guy. Okay, time to blow everything up, and then we'll conclude this mission. Oh, I had a rifleman here all along. And here we go. If the artillery really makes a difference, two of these guys could have torn the entire base apart. There we go.